second. So I sat there and feathered the controller. There's no brakes or anything like that.
This is where ESCs come to die.